you are starting fresh, experiment. That is the right time to experiment, to figure out.
We are global, we are diverse and inclusive. We are trying to be pretty holistic. We are scientists, so we believe in evidence driven, not our, you know, our subjectivity. And we are trying to make it free access as much as possible.
Work in a lifetime, any idea? 10 years, 12 years, 80%, okay, I see something. 20 years, yeah, Rasika, I see. Yes, yes, 30 years, okay. And there may be disruptors in the form of health crisis, relationship crisis, or job loss. And you have to keep reading in terms of these three parameters. None, right? Little bit. Okay, Nidhi Sharma says little bit. I knew myself. So is it like you don't know yourself now? Okay, partially. Yes. Confusion. Right. Thank you for coding in those comments. Commitment by Apple, okay. Employee friendly at Google. So was that activity useful to just at least start identifying your values? Was it useful? Can you quickly type a yes in the chat box if it was useful? Thank you so much for confirming. So now, if you have procrastinated over here in your lifetime, type I if you have procrastinated. I am already there in that list. Type I if you have procrastinated. Right? Yes, I see so many I's coming in. Right? I always, yeah, many a times, yeah. Now, why do we procrastinate? Because we think that the task that needs to be done is so painful that we avoid doing it. We have the whole equation in place now. So if you know yourself in terms of your key nature, key skill sets and key motivators, then you know who you are. And that causes alignment.